You might not know this, but without the Internet of Things, your everyday life would be drastically different. Around you, hundreds of billions of items, devices, and objects communicate with each other over the Internet, making your life that much easier. It's thanks to the IoT that you can watch your Uber arrive in real time on your phone, that your meter automatically sends data to your utility provider, or that you use an app to turn on your lights in your smart home. This is the fastest growing technological market in the world, but it is facing several limitations. One of the main issues is the lack of a universal communication standard between various IoT technologies. This is why you need tens, if not hundreds, of different apps on your phone to use the IoT, because competing providers are using their own platforms to operate their products. And this is precisely where SmartKey comes in. At SmartKey, we are introducing a universal standardized communication system which will on one hand solve the limitations faced by the IoT, and on the other hand, it provides the potential for mass adoption for the crypto asset space. Let's look at an existing commonly used communication standard. When you buy headphones, you want them to be compatible with all your devices, regardless of their brand, and Bluetooth technology enables precisely that. That's what we're trying to build. A standardized system which will allow you to use IoT devices and IoT-based services without the need for a separate app for each of them. The lack of that universal system is one of the greatest limitations of smart cities. Despite various useful solutions and practical services being offered by various smart cities, they're usually hyper-localized. For example, you can't use the app you use to borrow a bike or a scooter in Berlin to do the same thing in London or New York. Every city has a different app for their taxi services, their public transportation, or their bike rental schemes. And yet, it doesn't actually have to be this way. So how does one build a system that is secure, transparent, stable, and open? Blockchain ticks all of these boxes, and it is the ideal platform to build this new communication standard. This system would allow you to do everything without the need for separate apps. Additionally, it will also connect the IoT world to the crypto world by allowing users to pay for services such as Airbnb or car sharing using their crypto assets. This is the blockchain of things, which is made possible by SmartKey connector technology. In short, SmartKey connects the IoT directly to the blockchain by using a second generation oracle, giving us the blockchain of things. And then smart NFT technology is used to manage access to these devices using simple and secure blockchain-based methods. The possibilities are endless.